Rome.
Loki, is your ult up?
Sorry?
Is your ultimate up?
My teleport, yeah.
Yeah.
Why?
Let's see if this... If he tries to hit us with something, ult him, and then I'm gonna jump on him, and we're gonna kill him. Hold up. Nah, Kukulon is coming back, don't worry about it.
No, fuck.
This might be a bad move, but I'm gonna flank and come around the back of him.
Probably not a good move.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Well,
we're both half health.
Well.
Yep. We need a run.
Yeah, we're leaving. Yawn yawn out there.
Me chased down. They're pushing, by the way, so. Yeah, Michael, you're dead.
Can you hear how much you're ult?
Nah, I got 9 seconds left. Fuck you, no face, Drunken.
Fuck you, no face.
I got stuck by fucking
idiots. I thought you were fighting him.
No, fuck that. I just wanted to get a nice hit on him, take a little bit of health down, and run.
Did you ult her already?
Yeah, I just did. Why? Should I not have used it yet?
No, I was talking about Loki.
God damn it. Oh, yeah, you did, yeah. Fuck you, that for die. Bitch, fire.
Oh, yeah. You put that in my messages? I couldn't see my messages because I wasn't thinking.
I'm recording.
No, 20 MP5 as well. Michael, do you know what MP5 means?
No freaking clue.
It means mana for 5 seconds.
Ah, okay.
So, when you get like plus 20 MP5, it means you get plus 20 mana regeneration.
Alright, I'm about to have my ult, just tell me when I should use it.
These bitches are here.
Elbow Deep is online, who better get on this? You bitch. We need a basic bitch store.
Does it say he's on Rocket League though? He might have played Rocket League a bitch.
Oh, yeah, he might be.
Kush is in there.
Okay.
Nice.
I don't think they knew, but I'm in a whole nother league.
I've just invited Grizzly.
Nice, he's a way better Jib than I can ever dream of being.
He's a pretty good Jib.
But, I mean, when you're playing Arena, it really doesn't even matter. Or, well, anything else, really.
You got fucked up. Why'd you go out there alone?
Thank you.
Come on, minions.
Yo, Drunken, you could get this mana over here. I mean, not mana, tag gem. Oh, you can take it, Jeff.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Take it, Jeff. I'm just gonna get there quick enough.
I'm just watching to make sure they don't get it.
It'll
just
disappear.
Come on.
I'm here.
It'll disappear.
I'm here, I've got it.
Cool. Nice, let's go. Whoa, turn around. They have a major level advantage on us, it's ridiculous.
I got a major level advantage on them.
Oh yeah.
They're just looking for me. I've been dying, drop a lucky rope for me. Fucking up here, aren't
they? Nice. Fuck.
Why
this nigga's got that build down.
No, I did not want to use that. What the fuck? God damn it.
We're gonna take Bo King. Come on. She can't stop us.
Cool. Michael, come here, tank it.
Jeb, get in there.
I don't know. No, dude, it's a big idiot.
Did my decoy work on him?
Bad one too. Oh, fuck.
God damn it. I ain't got a single fucking kill.
I counter their entire team ridiculously, especially the way I built.
I'll just build myself to attack speed, so I'm not able to attack speed. Come on. Oh shit. I might just put my pad down like Grammy to go it. Does the Bolt even affect transfer to Phoenix, no?
Once the tower is deactivated, it doesn't affect the Phoenix.
But it would if we went, but we can go get it again when it respawns.
Get it again, yeah.
Awesome.
Ah, I put it on me, what the fuck? That was completely my bad.
Don't worry about it, I'll get away. Assuming you were talking to me then.
Oh, that was retarded again. Oh, at least we got the kill.
I'm back in.
Jesus Christ. 18-2. Hey, Drunken, we're being carried, man.
Damn right. Normal when Grammy's got busted.
I like winning.
Oops. Personnel.
How can you oop that? That's like two buttons.
Yeah, it's L2 and up, and I didn't know they updated it so that you could automatically do it. But before it wasn't like that.
It was. You could do that before this update. I used to do it.
The bitch.
Just pressing L2 and up when you're walking about.
Some
health. Alright. Yeah, watch out, Loki.
Loki, yep. come towards me. I'll jump over the wall for you. Alright, I'm back.
Fucking mad as well.
Meow.
Alright, I hit cap damage now. We could go for
both of you backing. Loki, you backing or what?
No, okay. Man, I'm fine. I'm
let
fine.
Let them chase you all the way to. They're not gonna. Let them chase you.
I need
them
to
chase.
Do one. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't get that corner in time. Fuck, what have I done wrong with my build this time? I sure did this exact build last time. I had the heart sword on me, I didn't get before. I got the plate of bubble before. Well, I am kind of I'm pretty on the level now. Oh fuck. What? Just walked into that shit.
We're getting bulking, come on.
Alright. Just clearing last, couple of
minutes. Behind the shield.
Yeah, I don't know. I could disappear though.
And we're going straight forward.
Oh, I thought I was gonna fuck me up. I'm gonna back first and then come up. Are you going for damage?
Yeah.
I'll meet you there. Can we get some lifesteal? Might help. Get Surlita next.
You already get damage. Oh, you already get damage.
Oh, motherfucker!
Nice, I got you, go for nice.
Push Titan straight away. Come on, minions. We've got another group of minions coming as well, we've done it.
I'm almost dead. Taking out, guys.
These guys are so annoyed.
Absolute carry. Thanks for the assist, guys.
Fuck yourself.
110% carry. This is why you don't bring three mages to a fight.
True that. This is why I usually bring Cupid into fights, so I don't end up doing so bad. I'm not that good with melee characters.